The two main differences between the plans that are offered by Matterport are the number of users you can have in your account, as well as the number of active spaces. So I just wanted to take a second and look at what active spaces actually means. So if I go into my settings up here, and I drop down into settings, and I go into usage, you can see that currently I have 2 out of 5 available active spaces occupied. An active space is basically a space that I can use. An inactive or archived space is a space that is just sitting in my account. I can always activate it to take advantage of it in any way I want, or I can just keep it archived and it just sits there dormant. It does not count towards this number of active spaces. So if I go back into my spaces, and for example, I come over here and I want to archive or inactivate this space, I'll just go here and say archive space. And just to be sure that I'm archiving the right space, I have a little bit of information about this space, and now I can just go ahead and hit archive. Now what you see when the space is archived is that the thumbnail is a bit grayed out, and you've got this archived label right here. Now let's go back real quick to the account settings and usage tab, and you can see now that I have 1 of 5 active spaces. So this allows me to upload more spaces to my account and make those active. I can work on them in workshop and showcase edit, things like that, collaborate on those spaces and share them. There's no limit to how many archived spaces I can have in my account, but there is a limit on how many active spaces I can have in my account, as you can see here. So now if I go back into my spaces page over here, I can't actually click in on this to see it or view it or anything. As soon as I try to click on it, I'm brought back to this window that says activate the space. So if I want to edit this or share it or anything like that, I need to first activate this space. So that's the basic difference between archived and active spaces, or inactive and active spaces. Basically, one is just sitting dormant in your account, ready to be used at your disposal. You will notice, I just wanted to point out, that over here I can delete this space. However, because this space is archived, again, there's really no need to delete this. So I can keep this in my account for as long as I want without any kind of issues. It can just stay archived. I can even move it into a subfolder that's labeled archive, for example, so I don't have it in my way if that's something that you want to keep organized. But basically, this is the difference between archived and active. Depending on the plan that you have, you are limited to the number of active spaces. Active meaning spaces that you can go into, you can edit them, you can share them, you can collaborate on them. Archived, you can't do any of that. They're just sitting dormant, waiting for you to use them as you wish.